This is a postcard poem. I wrote this during the Downey Green Salon Poetry Palooza by Loreen Parks. So basically we had to pick a person, like a grandparent, whom we haven't seen in a long time, and we have to pretend we are going to the United States. We haven't been away from home for a really long time, like for the first time. And we had to keep it very concise, as if it would fit on a postcard. And she gave us three words: soldier, tortilla, and ant, like as in the insect. Tia Santanita, is the soldier still guarding the rancho? Everything's in English here. Even tortilla sounds flat. My pen chases the period across this card like an ant. I have so much to tell you. Three ants in a row. Three.